Hello, I'm Valentina Casola, professor from the University of Napoli, Federico II, and I am interested in research topics related to security, especially the security of complex distributed systems. And my primary focus, my primary research goal is related to find some novel approaches to quantify security. My primary goal in the research is to reply to a very simple question like, how secure is the system? How can we measure the system? I have started working on this topic many years ago, and now we have found very novel solutions that can be very, very useful in order to improve the system development and also improve and give very important advance in the field of secure system development life cycles. The results that we have found about security metrics and security service level agreement can be used as a way to practically enforce the security by design approach. I mean, we can use these models, this quantification approach, in order to take some decision about security choices from the beginning of the design step. I mean, even during the requirement analysis, the security requirement analysis, and in the design implementation, and even during the testing and operational phases of the system. In conclusion, I think that these results can be very useful to also improve the knowledge about security and help people with the few security skills in developing secure software and secure applications. Thank you.